So, I found a ruin here.
Okay, so that's definitely my way out. People? That looks like a conjurer. Do you have friends? There's more. Oh yes, please, be a phone. That makes it so much easier for me. One of those gates that rushes up. That would be my alcove to hide in. Clan Fear, and that's a storm metronach. Frost, maybe? Frost, I think. Because it's blocky like it could be ice. I've got a cranberry song playing in my head. It's not actually a complaint, it's just a... I usually don't have my I've got a song for everything kicking while playing this. I don't want to see if it's across the bridge first or go that way. Let's try this way and see if it connects to the other side of the trap.
Who's there?
I see you. I saw you. See you again. Somebody somewhere. if you heard from up there. That's what's going on. I don't like it. Yep. And you're summoning things next to you that can't get to me through the path they're trying to take. Fantastic. Really. And yet, cleaned out what you had. Wonder if he's trying to come around. Provoked you enough to make you, come get me. You know, I know I complain about how stupid they are for casters, but really. Casters should know better than to charge into melee. Morons. I mean, it's funny, but it's also really pathetic and questionable. That's Buck. Doesn't matter if I already have it, doesn't matter if I'm just gonna sell it. Everything else may burn, but I grab the books. Bloodstains and slots in the walls. Not so subtle. Me seeing Atronox is at least, well, in ruins, is at least new. I mean, some of that has to do with level, because Drogue are now random encounters for where creatures can spawn. But that doesn't change that it's yeah, you can tell I care so much about a mage swinging a dagger at me. Same Drogue. One of you's gonna see me. Where'd you scurry off to? They look like ticks from here. Sure, those are. Oh, that might be a different kind of drug. Well, it's got the running track, but it doesn't look like it's got the thing at the end. Give me the spot to duck on to on the side if it had them. And I don't see any chopping blades. I do, however, wanna get down there. Okay, I guess I could have done that. There. Spider Tadra. That's right. It moved wrong to me. I've never actually seen these before. Huh. It sat upright like it left rogue, but yeah, it's the wrong color. Something actually new to me. How about that? That doesn't happen every day. Well, some of the game content. They don't charge through Daedra to get rid of their summons. No. I mean, it is conjuration and they are conjurers. Them summoning meat shields makes a whole lot of sense compared to the, yeah, charging for melee thing. Daedroth. Yeah, that leads into more stuff. Oh boy. How about you pop back out this way? Yeah, just a thought. I can hear you bumping along. Considering all the casters, including creatures that can send magic effects my way. Really did not. Did not want to swap from my standard gear. First thing that I swap out is the thing that lets me absorb more magic. Is that? It is. I see. Welcome stones. Hood and staff. Have you got friends down there? Let's find out. Maybe it was just the buttons. I think I've seen that book before. Didn't think it was a skill book, but didn't hurt to check. No, the sounds I heard. Thank you.
I'll get back to poking around and share the next place that has something new next time.